An update now on the dead and sick marine mammals washing up on local beaches. A UCSB student captured this video of a disoriented seal off Del Playa in Isla Vista today. Sources confirm a dead dolphin was also found in the area. Experts say it's linked to an algae bloom offshore and an acid that gets into the tiny fish. Eventually, those tiny fish are consumed by the bigger marine mammals, which makes them sick.